Hi and welcome to Dr. Mix. Today I'm going to rebuild a track that made house music really mainstream. Technotronic, Pump Up the Jam. And I'm gonna do that right now. Hey guys, welcome along. Great to have you here today. As you know, I play different instruments. I've got a classical background, orchestral, and then, you know, jazz and the pop stuff. But I've been always fascinated by house music because it generated all the dance music as we know it today, EDM, techno music, experimental electronica. So today I thought of, digging into one of the huge successes that made house music famous the world over. And in order to do that, I'm going to use my Cubase. It's got several plugins inside, and I'm going to show you those. I have the Yamaha CS, which is small and powerful. I've got the Mod EX Yamaha. This is a real beast. And the whole show is being run by my Lyra 2. Very good interface. So, do you know what? Let's dive straight into the rhythm. Pump up the jam. All right. I feel that there is some kind of delay on this hi-hat, but it's definitely the 909. So I've got the 909 right here. This is the Dr. Mix 909. If you haven't watched the video where we do the 909, maybe you might want to click and check that out. Anyway, let's see. I have created here the instrument track. I'm going to use this MIDI track. It's something like that. So let's grab the click and record that. That sounds pretty good. Let me quantize this. Yes. So, okay. I think that the first hit can be nice and loud, but the other ones must come down. Like, for example, this one. Let's put it right there. Doesn't sound quite right. Let's listen to the original again. Okay. You know what? I think that this one is a long hi-hat too. It's just that it is a bit quieter. Let's get it up and get it down. Maybe even quieter. All right, I think that with a little bit of delay, this will do the trick. For now, I will just duplicate this and move on. All right, what happens next? Boom, 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 boom. This is clearly a 909, so I don't need to look any further, right? This is it. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's pretty good. But when the chorus comes, okay, we get the chuck, that clap sound. Now, I've used battery from Native Instruments, 707 claps. And I have already panned it to the left the way it happens on, this is it. Let's do this. That's more than sufficient. The first hit was a little bit sloppy. Let's quantize everything. That sounds pretty good. Now, I think that there is another element here, which is the shaker. And I have selected that maraca sound from the 808. This is it. Right, let's record it. This is it. Let's see how close it is to the original. There's a little hesitation here. So, tick, tick, tick. So the hi-hat actually misses the second 16th note. That thing. So let's try and do that. So I think that there is another element in the music later down the line. This open hi-hat is on top of it, and it's not a 909. Could it be a 707? Could it be a 606? I'm not sure. You know what? I'm just gonna open a new track instrument, and I'm gonna call battery 4 again. Let me call this open hi-hat. Let's see what I can find. Close hi-hat. Hi. No. Maybe this one. Let's see. Yeah, that's close enough. All right, let's use that. All right, that was a little bit uneven. Let's quantize it. I think it's a tad too long. I am going to shorten it. I'm gonna listen to it again. Yeah, yeah, definitely shorter. Oh yeah, that works. Original? Okay, that's cool. I think it can be a little bit quieter, but you know, at this point, we're talking about mixing, really, which I can leave to a tad later. Yay! Let's move on to the bass. So the bass here is kind of a classic. I think it's based on the FM Lately bass, which is this one. If you ever had any TX-81Z, DX7, DX9, DX21, DX100, you had this preset. And it's been used so many times. There's actually a YouTube playlist where you can hear all the time that this Lately bass has been used on famous tracks. But I think this one on Pump Up the Jam is a little bit stronger. See, it's like a chang. It's got that sort of chang. Yeah. So what I've decided to do, this is a multi-sound patch. Let me mute the Lately bass, and then I have added, can you hear this sort of click? Clicky bass to the left, and clicky bass to the right. This is another DX7 sound, but I think it gives it that sort of nice attack. So together with the Lately bass, right? So the last bit that we're missing though is that beautiful delay. And I have prepared one here, and it's just a regular dotted 8-note delay. This is it. You know what? Let's play this. Now, all I need to do is quantize it. Q. And let's listen to it. It's not exactly close to the original one, but I think I can mix it correctly and get to a pretty close approximation of that. Now, rest of the synths. So now we need to do that beep, 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 beep sound. So that's definitely a sawtooth. And then I would say a little bit of maybe modulation. Yeah. And then maybe a little bit of chorus. And also, I think I can use a little bit of verb right here. Let me turn that on. I think that's it. Maybe a little bit more modulation. All right. Let's listen to it. Maybe a little bit less reverb. Pull that down. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Last one. Yeah, we have liftoff. Now let me just copy it across. I think it goes all the way around, doesn't it? A place to stay, get more tonight, make my jinx. Okay. Yeah, I think that's all we need. Let's get to the next synth. So the second synth takes place in this area after the chorus when he goes, make my day. Make my day. Boom, boom, boom. It's pretty much very similar to the other one. But I think it's got a little bit more tail. And it's probably a little bit closed in terms of cutoff. It's got less chorus. Do you know what? I'm gonna take it out altogether and then maybe I'm gonna add that back in mixing. Two, three, four. All right, let's try and record this guy. I think that, let's see, there is another time where this sound comes around and it's here. And then. Yeah, that's it. And let's record this as well. Okay. 1, 2, 3. I think I am gonna give this guy a good old mixing. Let's do it. All right, it's ready. Let's listen to this. You're singing this in your head. All right, mission accomplished. You know what? You can not only download these tracks by clicking on the link in the description, but you can also check out my How to Produce House Music course, where I use a real 909, where I explain everything from beginning to end on how to create a proper house track. So I hope you enjoyed this. I beg you, please be inspired, make great music. Talk to Mix.